are now entering a no-fly zone.
Got the ill pass rush. Got you rushing your pass.
Real talk.
Try to throw it on us.
Don't do it.
Y'all ain't getting no catch.
Ain't getting it.
Know the window's too tight.
Too tight.
Try to force that pass.
Don't do it.
Your quarterback try to head out. That flight is gonna crash.
No fly zone. No fly zone. No fly zone. No fly zone.
Fly zone, no fly zone. Don't throw it, don't throw it, don't throw it. Don't try it, Holmes.
Don't try it, Holmes.
You know it's gonna be a batted pass or interception or Chris Harris might run it back. So your best bet is just turn around, hand the ball to your running back. Wait, then again, got Williams, got Kilgo, so don't try to neither. Don't try to neither. Try short pass to your wide receiver. Wait, I don't know. I don't know. Boss war, try and get it popping. So even if you do catch the ball, in all likelihood you might drop. Might drop. Z hits hard. He hits hard. I wouldn't wish that on nobody. Fumble. Better hold the ball close to your body. Dorian Stewart is a ball hawk, and Wade Phillips let them guys roam. Welcome to the Mile High City, aka the No Fly Zone. Can't forget about Aqib Talib. He's so good, he gets prime trouble. The way he plays so physical, when you single covered, feel like you're doubled. Then it all starts up front. Easier to cover when you're getting pressure with Von Miller and DeMarcus Ware. I couldn't think of a pass rush and do it as better. Can you? Can you? Can you? Don't worry. I'll wait. I'll wait. I'll wait. I'll wait. I'll wait. I'll wait. Take however long you need to take. Need to take. Still waiting. What's taking so long? Okay, I move on. We got more pass rush too. Like Watson and Derek Wolfe. Shane Ray and Shaq Barrett too. And we got more secondary dudes. Oh yeah, Kayvon and Roby. Try told y'all, don't try at home. Denver is the Mile High City, aka the No Fly Zone.
No fly zone. No fly zone. No fly zone. No fly zone.